I'm Lucy, and this is your Jinx News Bite.
It appears that the Prince of Persia series has been put to one side by Ubisoft. Yanis Mallet, head of Ubisoft Montreal, told IGN that the franchise is currently being paused. He said, "I'm not scared at all for Prince of Persia fans. We'll find something to entertain them with in the future." Prince of Persia is as important as any other franchise for Ubisoft. As soon as we have something to show, we will.
That was your Jinx News Bite. Thanks for watching.